Okay. This scene where Animal Fur is. Main location. Okay. Where are those two enemies? I'm pretty sure there's an enemy with it. That's here. And here.
Hey! Okay! On your guard, everyone. This won't be easy.
Sneezing so much.
Please hit. There.
Here I come.
Here I go.
Gotcha.
Fine.
We are victorious.
Where are we going next?
Back here, I guess, because I do not know what I'm doing.
Okay, what should I make?
I can't make anything without freaking animal fur.
Where are we going next?
Which I might be here. Nope. It should be.
Where should I go?
Freaking here then. I don't know where it is. I'm getting lost.
What's our destination?
Nope.
What's our destination?
Is it up here? I do not remember. Oh yeah, here it is.
Okay. Okay, just fight like we usually do.
These birds should have Oh.
Here I come.
Here I go!
Gotcha!
Please hit!
Duh!
Where am I at? Oh, that's where my attack's so freaking low.
Attack them!
I'll attack too! Ta!
Leave it to me!
Whew! I broke a sweat there.
Because the LP is freaking my LP is probably really low, yeah. Yeah, so that forces you to come back. Can I make anything? Make that, but my alchemy's too low.
What materials to use?
Oh, monster feather, I need it. Go back to
what's
the
our
flower
destination?
Gardens, I guess.
Now then, let us begin.
There we go.
How's this?
Done already? That was underwhelming.
Oh, I'm so close to the next level. Level 7.
Okay, just fight like we usually do. weapon. There.
Done already? That was underwhelming.
I feel stronger.
Level.
I can apply this experience to the future.
I become stronger for the plants.
Okay. On your guard, everyone. This won't be easy.
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
What a pain. Let's end this quickly.
Wide open. Yeah. Yeah. Leave it to me.
Gotcha.
Here I go! Great work, everyone!
All right, where to?
What to make? What materials to use?
Oh, I didn't even know this. I got animals for
good? Okay, let's start. Yeah, this looks good. Yeah, good. Oh, this is good.
Oh, no. Yeah, the freaking thing sucks.
Yeah, this looks good. Oh, this. This is good. Oh, this. This is good.
That really sucks. That this thing is hitting virtually no freaking thing. Get rid of these decaying webs.
Is this really okay? Okay then, let's start.
Oh, they're all alive.
Oh, right. This is going well. Yeah, this is going great. Oh, right. This is going well. Is this all right? I'll finish it now. Good. Now. What traits to transfer? Is this okay? Okay, it's finished! What material should I use? Is this really okay then? Let's start!
Oh, they're all blinds, but that one, okay.
This is great! Yeah, this is going great! Yeah, this is going great!
There we go.
Is this really okay?
It keeps way dangerous.
Alright, I'll finish it now.
I think all I really needed is
Is this okay? Okay, it's finished. Level up!
All I think I really needed is to make it, that's it. Like, I'll make a better one later. But right now, it's like, who cares, sort of thing.
Use. this really okay? Okay then, let's start.
Really did have to be.
I think something good will happen.
Weird.
All right, this is going well.
Oh.
All right, this is going well. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, this is good. Is this really okay? Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done. What treat should I add?
Feather. This is way too after Adam. Okay, so
how's this? Yeah, this is all done.
Okay. I'm guessing this is lower Adam yet. Fine, money keeps danger away. Lightens body. Oops, I don't mean to do that. Nick, what do you mean by lightens body? Nick, do I take less time to do stuff?
Well, which request will you accept? Thank you.
Should I choose?
Okay.
Will this go well? Okay.
Here
I'll try
we
it.
Go.
I feel like something great will happen. Going great. All right. This looks great. Going great. Will this go well? Yeah. I should finish it. It's done. What traits should I transfer? Is this real? Oh, right! It's done!
Bookstore. So she has anything new? Nope. What? This paper. Okay. That sucks. I go to the plaza. I go
Welcome.
Here.
Which request? Thank you very much.
Oh, shoot.
Thank you very
much. I could have made a lightning rod too, but I forgot. Forgotten nursery. The others.
Welcome. Thank you for. I'll see you.
No, okay. Oh, yeah. Freaking remember something. Gotta go to
Where should I go?
Forgotten nursery. the book thing downstairs, I'm guessing.
Put up a fight.
Oops.
Where are we going next?
I'm gonna close my door.
I'm able to make lots of things now. Your pages are filling up little by little, Plakta. Yes, thanks to you, I've regained another memory. Really? What kind of memory is it this time? Apparently, I used to be an alchemist. That's why you know so much about alchemy. That's pretty amazing. You're a book, yet you were also an alchemist. No, it seems I wasn't always a book. I was a human before I took this form. Wait. What? You're kidding me. You were human before? Yes. Why did you become a book? Did you really like books so much that you wanted to become one? Or did you mess something up while using alchemy? I'm sorry. Unfortunately, I still can't remember anything about that. However, it seems I placed my soul within a book to accomplish something very important. Something important? But I guess we can't do anything about it if you don't remember. Hey, Plakta! I just thought of something. You said you were human before, right? Then maybe, just maybe, maybe if you were able to turn back into a human, then all of your memories would come back at once! Although I'm not sure about that. If it was possible to return to human form, I don't think that would be too far-fetched. Really? All right! In that case, let's... No, I believe it would require extremely advanced alchemic techniques. I doubt you could perform that as you are now. You're right. I don't even have the slightest idea what I need to do. I'm thankful that you're thinking about me, but its feasibility seems low. I thought it was a good idea. What materials to use?
Oh, I don't want to be long. Okay, I'm gonna end the recording.